Emma Rose, yeah, Emma Rose. No one like Emma Rose, Emma Rose. It's Emma Rose in the building. Do I have my Emma Rose fans here? Before you go further, just watch this video, please.
It's a hoax. It's a scam. It's all about the foreign grants that they are collecting. It's never born out of patriotism. It's never born out of patriotism. These people are miscreants sponsored by foreign elements because they want to destabilize our country in Nigeria. Some of the promoters of NSAP have certain passport abroad. We don't have passport abroad. As you can see, my good friend here, we are in Nigeria where our parents work. And our parents work in Nigeria. They retire in Nigeria. And at the same time, we will still born our children and they will go to school and die here in Nigeria. We don't have any country apart from Nigeria. So we are here to set the record straight. Those are sponsored protests to ban government in bad light by opposition elements, by foreign elements who want to destabilize our country. But we patriots are coming out.
Alright, you guys are highly welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome, and if you're old, you're super welcome. Did you hear what that man said? He said whatever happened at Lekki toll gate last year was us. That wasn't true. It was not for real. That the youths are just trying to create things and just bring out talks that are not for real. You guys, do you think that man is talking with his right thinking faculty? Please let us know at the comments. So because a lot of things happened. We even saw a picture of a young man whose leg was cut off due to that NSAS demonstration last year in Benin. So there were a lot of victims from that situation. But we thank God everything has gone and is past, and today we're celebrating the memorial. Apart from NSAS, we also have a lady, Ada Amen, who's also celebrating her daughter's 1 year anniversary. Yes, Adame is a Nollywood actress, very beautiful and talented. Ada, she's very good at what she does. If you're watching The Johnsons, then you should know Adame very well because she is a Mumu the Johnson wife. Yes, she's Mr. Johnson's wife in The Johnsons comedy show. So she had a daughter, her daughter Laddie, womb was over 30 years old. Adame actually gave birth to her at the age of 14, so you can imagine. And that was her only child until the lady left her, and her mom is left alone now. As it is, she isn't married to anybody, she does not have a husband, neither does she have another child to console her or to even talk to. So it feels so I don't know the word to use at this point. So please, you guys, what I will implore you all to do is just to go to the comment section and send beautiful words to Adame. Yes, she will go through them and feel consoled and feel happy that she still have people around her. It's so amen. I don't know the exact word to use, but I really feel for her. Daughter you gave birth to at 14, you can just imagine that as young as she was, I'm sure she must have gotten a lot of trolls from different people. They go down, drag the small girl come off from her body, they have dragged her and said, ah, as young as you are at 14, you're giving birth to a child. You know those kind of thoughts now. And for you to just come and lose this particular child like that, just like that. But to God be the glory, she's happy now. For the past 1 year, she hasn't been herself. She has been going through a lot, a couple of times. She fainted a lot of times. But we were happy that she's getting strong. And with Empress Njama in the building, Empress Njama has been very supportive. Yes, she has been helping Adame in so many things. She kept telling her words. She kept encouraging her and told her, the daughter you're no longer having, I am here for you. See me as your daughter. So you can see Ladi's face on Empress Njama's shirt. Yeah, that's Adame's daughter that left her in such a short while. Yes, she was a Ladi obviously was a makeup artist. She was based in Abuja. She was very industrious. She had so many people working under her already. But it seems she had some health conditions and went in for a surgery, which she never made it out of it. So it was from there that she left her beautiful mom on air. But it's okay, thank God she's celebrating now. We're happy, she's happy. So please tell her some good words and beautiful words also in the comment section. Alright you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to hit on the subscribe button, like and share my videos, and leave your comments below. Bye for now. Bye bye.